Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Sonny, what are you going to be doing specifically?
Well, specifically, I don't know, but whatever it is, I know it will include a lot of new sights and new exotic fragrances.
Is that your own line of fragrances?
John J. Hilly, White House.
Sonny Davis.
Pat Hassler.
Sonny Davis.
Sonny, the president asked me to deliver a personal message to you.
You're kidding.
No, absolutely not. He wanted me to tell you that he's extremely proud that you're with us.
Did the president really say that?
Yes, and he also said that he knows you're ready to do whatever your country asks of you.
Huh? He's got his eye on you, Sonny.
Wow.
Sonny!
Mr. Crow.
How really interesting you look.
Thank you.
I want you to meet the Belgian ambassador and his wife. This is Sonny Davis, Your Excellency.
Bravo, Sonny.
Oh, bravo, Your Excellency. And you too, ma'am. Well, you sure have a great little country.
That's the girl. Thank you, Sonny. Have you ever been to Belgium?
No. No, no. Actually, I haven't been anywhere. Oh. I mean outside of this country, I mean. Well, I was in Canada once, but that doesn't count because it's, like, attached.
Sonny Davis?
Yes. Oh, is something wrong? Should I get my coat? Oh.
Welcome back.
Hi. Oh, gosh, I want to thank you. Hey, guys, you know what? I'm a personal friend of the Emir.